हम अंधले को गुर अंचल दीजा, जन नानक चले मिलन था। राम सिमर राम सिमर राम सिमर भाई, राम नाम सिमरन बिन बूढ़ते अधकाई। राम सिमर राम सिमर भाई, राम नाम सिमरन बिन बूढ़ते अधिकाई। रहाओ बनता सुत दे ग्रह, संपत सुखदाई। इन मैं कछ नाहे तेरो काल अवध आई। अजामल गज गणिका, पतित कर्म कीने। तेउ उतर पार परे राम नाम लीने। सूकर कुकर जोन प्रमेय, तौ लाज नाई। राम नाम छाड़ अमृत काहे बिख खाई। ताज परम करम बिद निखेद, राम नाम लेही। गुर प्रसाद जन कबीर, राम कर स्नेही। ताज परम करम बिद निखेद, राम नाम लेही। गुर प्रसाद जन कबीर, राम कर स्नेही। सतगुरां दी साजी नवाजी सतसंग जीओ, प्यार नाल सतगुरां दी बख्शी हुई फतेह दी सांझ पाणी जी। वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह। अज दा पवित्र हुक्मनामा सतगुरां ने अपार रहमत दे घर दे विच आ के सचखंड श्री हरिमंदर साहब तो बख्शिश किया है। आओ प्यार दे नाल अंग्रेजी ते पंजाबी दे विच सतगुरां दे बख्शे हुए हुक्मनामे दी व्याख्या सवन करिए जी। गुरु महाराज रहमत करन, अरदास है, बेनती है, असी शब्द दीयां डूंघाइयां तक पहुँच के असी अपने जन्म जन्म की जिहड़ी मैल इस मन नूं लगी है धो सकीए। उस्तत दी मैल, निंदिया दी मैल, कई बार सवाल हुंदा मैल कादी है मन ते। रब नूं छड्ड के किसी की उस्तत करनी वह मैल है, किसी की भी निंदिया करनी वह मैल है, ईरखा करनी वह मैल है, हंकार करना या ममता दे विच फस जाना वह सारी मैल है। सो गुरु महाराज रहमत करन। सो टुडेज हुक्मनामा इज़ ब्लैसिंग फ्रॉम सचखंड श्री हरिमंदर साहब, कंपोजिशन ऑफ भगत कबीर जी। भगत कबीर जी बाई प्रोफेशन वॉज ए जुलाहा, ए कॉटन वीवर। डिस्पाइट हिज लो स्टेटस इन द सोसाइटी, ही बिकेम वन विद गॉड एंड पीपल फ्रॉम ऑल द फोर डायरेक्शंस, इंक्लूडिंग द पंडित्स, द प्रीस्ट्स, मौलवीज, दे ऑल केम टू ऑनर भगत कबीर साहब। ही वॉज वेरी वेल रिस्पेक्टेड वंस ही बिकेम वन विद गॉड, बिकॉज गॉड इज विदाउट एनी कास्ट एंड गॉड डजंट एंटरटेन एंड एक्नॉलेज एनी कास्ट। नमस्तंग अजाते, नमस्तंग अपाते, नमस्तंग अकर्मे, नमस्तंग अपरमे। गॉड डजंट एंटरटेन एनी कास्ट और एनी रिलीजियस लेबल। नमस्तंग अतर्मंग, नमस्तंग अकर्मंग। All the religions are created to be able to unite with God, to be peaceful. ਇਹੀ ਧਰਮ ਦਾ ਪਰਪਸ ਹੈ ਨਾ। ਉਦੇਸ਼ ਕੀ ਹੈ ਧਰਮ ਦਾ? ਕਿਉਂ ਗੁਰਦੁਆਰੇ ਆਉਂਦੇ ਹੋ? ਮਨ ਦੀ ਸ਼ਾਂਤੀ ਹੋਏ, ਮਨ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚੋਂ ਉਸਤਤ, ਨਿੰਦਾ, ਈਰਖਾ, ਕਾਮ, ਕ੍ਰੋਧ, ਲੋਹ, ਹਮੰਗ, ਮੋਹ, ਹੰਕਾਰ ਨਿਕਲ ਜਾਣ। ਇਹੀ ਹੈ ਨਾ, ਤਾਂ ਕਿ ਅਸੀਂ ਰੱਬ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਪ੍ਰਵਾਨ ਕਰ ਲਏ। ਦੈਟਸ ਦੀ ਓਨਲੀ ਪਰਪਸ। ਪੀਪਲ ਆਰ ਰਿਲੀਜੀਅਸ, ਦੇ ਵਾਕ ਔਨ ਦੀ ਰਿਲੀਜੀਅਸ ਪਾਥ, ਦੀ ਰੀਜ਼ਨ ਬੀਇੰਗ ਐਵਰੀ ਵਨ ਵਾਂਟਸ ਟੂ ਪਲੀਜ਼ ਗੋਡ। ਸਾਰੇ ਚਾਹੁੰਦੇ ਵੀ ਰੱਬ ਖੁਸ਼ ਹੋ ਜਾਏ। ਦੈਟਸ ਦੀ ਪਰਪਸ ਆਫ ਧਰਮ। ਪੀਪਲ ਵਾਂਟ ਟੂ ਸਿਕਿਓਰ ਦੇਅਰ ਸੀਟ ਇਨ ਦੀ ਹੈਵਨ, ਦੈਟਸ ਵਾਈ ਦੇ ਵਰਸ਼ਿਪ ਗੋਡ। ਬਟ ਕਬੀਰ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਮੇਕਸ ਇਟ ਵੈਰੀ ਕਲੀਅਰ, ਗੋਡ ਡਜ਼ਨਟ ਹੈਵ ਐਨੀ ਕਾਸਟ, ਹੀ ਡਜ਼ਨਟ ਲੁੱਕ ਐਟ ਦੀ ਰਿਲੀਜੀਅਸ ਲੇਬਲਸ, ਗੋਡ ਲੁੱਕਸ ਐਟ ਦੀ ਲਵ ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਫੋਰ ਗੋਡ ਐਂਡ ਗੋਡਸ ਕ੍ਰੀਏਸ਼ਨ। ਇਨ ਦੀ ਲਾਸਟ ਪੰਕਤੀ ਕਬੀਰ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਮੇਕਸ ਇਟ ਵੈਰੀ ਕਲੀਅਰ, ਗੁਰ ਪ੍ਰਸਾਦ ਜਨ ਕਬੀਰ ਰਾਮ ਕਰ ਸੁਨੇਹੀ। ਸੁਨੇਹੀ ਮੀਨਸ ਲਵ, ਸਨੇਹ ਕਰਨਾ। ਫੋਰਗੇਟ ਐਵਰੀਥਿੰਗ, ਆਲ ਯੂ ਨੀਡ ਟੂ ਡੂ ਇਜ ਲਰਨ ਐਂਡ ਪ੍ਰੈਕਟਿਸ ਹਾਊ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਲਵਿੰਗ ਟੂ ਐਵਰੀ ਵਨ ਇਨ ਆਰਡਰ ਟੂ ਲਵ ਗਾਡ। ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਸੇਇੰਗ, ਇਫ ਯੂ ਡੋਂਟ ਸੀ ਗੋਡ ਇਨ ਆਲ, ਯੂ ਵਿਲ ਨੋਟ ਸੀ ਗੋਡ ਐਟ ਆਲ। ਕਬੀਰ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਨਿਚੋੜ ਕੱਢਦੇ ਆ ਸ਼ਬਦ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ, ਪਿਆਰੇ ਹੋ, ਭਗਤੀ ਕਰਦੇ ਹੋ, ਪੁੰਨ ਦਾਨ ਕਰਦੇ ਹੋ, ਜਦ ਤੱਕ ਉਸ ਪਰਮਾਤਮਾ ਦੇ ਪ੍ਰਤੀ ਪਿਆਰ ਨਹੀਂ ਪੈਦਾ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਨਾ, ਸਾਰੀ ਤੁਹਾਡੀ ਸੇਵਾ ਭਗਤੀ ਨਿਫਲ ਆ। ਖਲਕਤ ਨੂੰ ਪਿਆਰ ਕਰੋ, ਇੱਕ ਦੂਜੇ ਨੂੰ ਪਿਆਰ ਕਰੋ, ਆਪਣੀ ਨਫ਼ਰਤ ਨੂੰ ਛੱਡੋ। ਫੋਰਗੈਟ ਯੋਰ ਹੇਟਰਡ ਅਗੇਂਸਟ ਈਚ ਅਦਰ। ਨਾ ਲੁੱਕ ਵਟ ਇਜ਼ ਹੈਪਨਿੰਗ ਇਨ ਇਰਾਨ। ਦੇ ਆਰ ਲੀਡਰਸ ਹੂ ਆਰ ਮਿਸਲੀਡਿੰਗ ਦੀ ਪਬਲਿਕ, ਐਂਡ ਦੇ ਇਜ਼ ਸੋ ਮੱਚ ਲੋਸ ਆਫ ਲਾਈਫ ਫੋਰ ਇਨੋਸੈਂਟ ਪੀਪਲ। ਆਲ ਦੀਜ਼ ਲੀਡਰਸ, ਦੇ ਗੋ ਟੂ ਚਰਚਿਸ, ਦੇ ਗੋ ਟੂ ਮੋਸਕਸ, ਬਟ ਜੈਟ ਦੇ ਆਰ ਅਨਏਬਲ ਟੂ ਸ਼ੋ ਦੇਅਰ ਰਿਸਪੈਕਟ ਟੂ ਦੀ ਹਿਊਮੈਨਿਟੀ, ਦੇ ਆਰ ਅਨਏਬਲ ਟੂ ਸ਼ੋ ਲਵ ਫੋਰ ਦੀ ਹਿਊਮੈਨਿਟੀ। And on one side, they stand in the mosque and say, God, Allah, we love you. This is not how to love Allah. The only way, the only path to God is love. So Kabir Sahib makes it so clear. Stop being selfish. And you have to remember God all the time. Now there is a way to remember God. Ram Simar, Ram Simar, Ram Simar Pai. Oh my brother, remember God all the time. Rab nu chete rakh. How? When you insult someone, you should remember you are insulting God. Simran karna, Simran. When you are blessed with wealth, prosperity, don't be egoistic. Remember God. This is Simran. Enu kende Simran. Kise naal irkha na karni. Rab nu chete rakhna, pi Rab oh insaan de vich vi hai. Enu kende Simran karna Rab da. Everyone thinks, you know, you wake up in the morning, chant the mantras, Ram Ram, ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ, ਇੱਕ ਓਂਕਾਰ ਸਤਨਾਮ, ਦੈਟਸ ਇਟ, ਸਿਮਰਨ ਕਰ ਲਿਆ। ਵੀ ਡਨ ਦੀ ਸਿਮਰਨ। ਸਾਧ ਸੰਗਤ ਜੀ, ਸਿਮਰਨ ਮੀਨਸ ਯੂ ਰਿਮੈਂਬਰ ਦੈਟ there is only one God, and everything you see it has come from one God. ए नेत्रो मेरे हो हर तुम में ज्योत रखी. हर बिन अवर ना देखो कोई, हर बिन अवर ना देखो कोई, नजरी हर निहालिया ए वे संसार तुम देख दे. ये हर का रूप है, हर रूप नजरी आया. दिस इज सिमरन. यू आर रिमेंबरिंग गॉड्स कमांड, यू आर रिमेंबरिंग दैट गॉड इज इन एवरीवन. सो कबीर साहब रिमाइंड्स, व्हेन फूड इज प्लेस्ड इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू, यू ईट फ्रूट, यू ईट फूड, हैव ड्रिंक, यू ब्रीद, एवरीथिंग इज ब्लेसिंग ऑफ गॉड. विदाउट गॉड यू कॉन्ट इवन ईट द फूड. सो रिमेंबर दैट गॉड. जय प्रसाद छत्ती अमृत खाए, तिस ठाकुर को रख मन माहे. बाई हूज ग्रेस यू आर प्रोवाइडेड विथ 36 टाइप्स ऑफ डेलिकेसीज, 36 वराइटीज ऑफ डिफरेंट डेलिकेसीज, फूड, द डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ फ्रूट, सावर फ्रूट, स्वीट फ्रूट. इट्स अमेजिंग, द टेक्सचर ऑफ फ्रूट इज डिफरेंट. And you should praise God who has provided you with that. And more importantly, praise God who has given you ability to taste that fruit and the food. Jai Prasad Chhati Amrit Khahe, Tis Thakur Ko Rakh Manmahe. Jai Prasad Sugandhat Tan Laave, Tis Ko Simrat Paramgat Paave. By whose grace you are able to smell when you apply perfume on your body. Thank God. By remembering Him, you will attain the supreme status. You will unite with God. You don't have to worry about a seat in the heaven. You will be in the heaven when you remember God in this way. So Kabir Sahib reminds, Ram Simar. राम सिमर राम सिमर भाई, राम नाम सिमरन बिन बूढ़ते अधिकाई रहाओ. कबीर साहब विद हिज विजन, विद हिज स्पिरिचुअल विजन, ही लुक्स अराउंड एंड सेज विदाउट द नाम सिमरन, विदाउट बीइंग ग्रेटफुल टू गॉड, आई कैन सी पीपल ड्राउनिंग. अधिकाई मीन्स multiple, countless people are drowning without being grateful to God. Rahao. Guru Nanak Dev Ji Maharaj made the same call. Whether someone is king, whether someone is very wealthy person like Duni Chand, who had a mission, who has a dream, had a dream to be crorepati, so that he had 7 million. And Guru Nanak Dev Ji Maharaj educated him, gave him a little needle and said, Duni Chand, you don't pay people, you are corrupt, and you are trying to accumulate so much wealth which you are going to leave in this world. Duni Chand didn't understand. Then Guru Nanak Dev Ji Maharaj gave him a needle so that Duni Chand can return that needle back to Guru Nanak Dev Ji Maharaj in next life. Duni Chand was so blinded, he took the needle home, but when he went back home, his wife asked him, what is this needle you are holding? He said, well, one saintly person has given me this needle, so I can return this needle to him in next life. Now this was the way of Guru Nanak Dev Ji Maharaj to educate people. His wife said, Duni Chand, my dear husband, you cannot take this needle with you after you die. He said, well, I don't believe it. Duni Chand is so blinded by the material. His wife reminds him, when his father passed away few years ago, all the property, all the wealth was left for him. His father couldn't take anything with him. And for Dhunichand, penny dropped. He said, well, is that the truth? He went back to Guru Nanak Dev Ji Maharaj and promised Guru Nanak Dev Ji Maharaj to be an honest person in future. He could live with less amount of money, but he should be honest. Now, this is Naam Simran. When you are honest in your dealing, in your behavior, in your attitude. So Kabir Sahib reminds, Banta Sut Dre Grehe Sampat Sukhdai. Everyone is attached to their family, including the partner, children, wealth, and their body. How long one spends dressing up, taking bath, brushing teeth. Everyone pampers the body. You buy your best clothes, you buy branded clothes, so you look nicer, branded shoes. So how much time and resources and the money you spend in embellishing yourself? Kabir Sahib says, at the end, you're going to leave everything behind. It's just realization. It doesn't mean you dress down or dress very shabby. It doesn't mean that. It means, remember, you are here for a certain time. Don't get attached to the material. Don't bring ego in your mind. Make sure you are egoless all the time. In mein kach nahe tero kal avad aai, ajamal gaj ganika patit karam kine. Now there are a lot of people who said to Kabir Sahib, we can't meditate, we can't remember God, we can't appreciate God, no one has taught us. So Sasangaji, this is the problem in today's society. I went to shopping center, and next to us, as we were having some jacket potato or some food, there was a couple sitting next to us. And they were talking about the brother who is addict. And basically, he was so addict, the problem was so severe, he left the home, became homeless. And the council then looked after that person. But I mentioned that all the problem comes from people not remembering God, not doing meditation. You know what answer I had back? This gentleman said, you got to feel the need to do meditation. Then you will meditate. You can't force anyone to meditate, and which is 100%. Can you understand? If I ask you, meditate, how you would meditate? You need the passion, desire to meditate. I can't say to you, love God. It has to come from within. And that feeling only comes when you are enlightened by your Guru, with blessing of Guru. Gur kirpate japiye naam. You can meditate when you study Gurbani. Implement Gurbani in your life, you will come to realization that there is only one Almighty God who is true. Everything I see around me has come from one Almighty God, and you start enjoying that presence of God in everyone. When you look at the nature, it reminds you of God. When you look at various kind of people with different features, different behavior, different attitude, some with good behavior, some with bad behavior, like Guru Nanak Dev Ji Maharaj reveals, Jo tud paave sai pali kar. नानक नीच का है विचार, वारिया ना जावा एक बार, जो तुद भावै साई पलीकार। गुरु नानक देव जी महाराज रिवील्स, आई हैव सीन सो मेनी पीपल, दे आर एक्टिंग लाइक फूल्स, देयर सो मेनी पीपल हु आर मर्डरर्स, असंख मूर्ख अंध घोर, असंख चोर हराम खोर, असंख अमर कर जाए जोर, असंख गलवट हत्या कमाए, असंख पापी पाप कर जाए, असंख कूड़े और कूड़े फिराए। देयर आर सो मेनी पीपल हु टॉक फिल्थ, दे टेल लाइज, बट इन द एंड गुरु महाराज प्रेजिस गॉड। नाउ गुरु महाराज इज टीचिंग अस हाउ टू डू सिमरन ऑल द टाइम। नानक नीच कहे विचार, वारिया ना जावा एक बार, जो तुद भावै साई पलीकार। ऑलमाइटी गॉड, दिस इज योर क्रिएशन, अपनी माया आप पसारी, आपे देखन हारा, नाना रूप धरे बोरंगी, सब ते रहे न्यारा। यू आर इन एवरी वन, बट यू आर डिटैच फ्रॉम एवरीथिंग। दिस इज योर ब्यूटिफुल क्रिएशन। सम पीपल आर थीव्स, लायर्स, मर्डरर्स, देन सम पीपल आर engaged in your service. This is your creation. I'm sacrificed to you. Nanak neech kahe vichar, varya na jama ek var. Jo tud paave sai palikar. Whatever is pleasing to you, that happens. Now this is the way to do simran. Have focus on God all the time. Like a mother. Mother has focus on the child ever since she conceives. The child, when she becomes pregnant with child, her focus shifts to the child. Can feel the child moving inside. When child is born, doesn't matter if child is now an old man, 70-year-old or 80-year-old, my mother still remembers her children. Similarly, we need to remember God. And in simplistic term, like a pregnant mother has the focus on the baby inside the womb, God is within us. We should have that focus on God all the time. So Kabir Sahib reminds us. Some people say it's too late to meditate. Kabir Sahib gives us the assurance, Aja mal gaj ganika patit par karam kine. Aja mal was a murderer. He used to indulge in drinking. He was alcoholic. He will abuse people. He was affected by lust. Although he was born to a Brahman, but yet being son of a Brahman, he was spoiled. But he was very kind. He used to donate money. One day he donated money to one of the saints, and the saint said, Ajamal, you are born in a good family. But you should do right things, what are acceptable to God. Be honest to your wife. Be nice to your children. Be nice to everyone. And Ajamal said, I can't meditate. I can't be nice. This is how I am. Saintly person gave him a technique, saying, name your son as Narayan. Narayan is name of God, another name of God, Lord of the mortals, Narayan. And when you call him, basically with your tongue, you're chanting God's name. But remember, nothing is going to accompany you. Naal tere kuch nahi jana. So, to cut the story short, Ajamal was on the deathbed. He is calling his son His wife, Narayan, aja. Narayan, please come. I'm going to die now. I want to give you all the business secrets so you can run the business. Son didn't turn up. He was very far away. Then Ajamal remembered the words of that saint. Saint said, nothing is going to help you except Narayan, the Lord of the mortals. He is going to help you. At that moment, Ajamal started remembering God. God, please help. He could see the other side of this life. And just remembering God for a moment, he was liberated. So Guru Tegh Bahadur Sahib Maharaj has also made a mention of Ajamal. Ajamal ko ant kaal mein Narayan sudh aayi, jagat ko jogi sur banchat sogat chhin mein paayi. Yogis spent their lifetime meditating. They could not be liberated. They were full of ego. They used to tell people, we are the best. Only yogis will go to heaven. They used to tell people. But they all went to hell because of the ego. So Guru Tegh Bahadur Sahib Maharaj reveals, yogis used to spend hundreds and hundreds of years in meditation. They could not liberate themselves. But Ajamal attained the liberation in a moment, instantly, just by remembering God. But he had the wisdom from a saint. Satsangaji, we have wisdom of Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj. Guru Maharaj teaches us how to do Simran. Your action should be as per God's will. Hukam maniya huve parwan ta khasme ka mahal paisi. Khasme paave so kare mano chindya so phal paisi ta darge penda jaisi. Then you are going to receive honor in God's court when you do what God is telling you to do. Actions are very, very important. You have a beautiful car, you have engine in the car. You fill the fuel tank with the fuel, but car doesn't drive. What's the point? Car is there just to look at. So you may do all the selfless service. You may chant mantras. You may read Gurbani. You may do kirtan. But if you are no good to anyone, you are going around annoying people, showing your pride, your ego, what's the point? You are just a shell, which is bad for everyone. So Kabir Sahib reveals even the prostitute Ganika, she was liberated. She was feeding the parrot given to her by a saint. It was dark time. She had a churi. Churi is a crushed bread, crushed roti. She put the churi in her hand and put the hand inside the cage to feed the parrot. It was dark. There had been a snake that went in the cage and had bitten the parrot. When she put her hand in, she was saying, Ram, churi khala. Oh my Lord, have this food. She had so much love and she was bitten by the snake in the cage. She passed away. Just thinking about God, she was liberated. So Kabir Sahib is giving assurance, it's never too late to meditate. You can meditate upon God anytime in your life. God can liberate you instantly. Ajamal Gaj Ganaka. Gaj is the elephant. Elephant was liberated by God. So because of the time, I can't go over this Sakhi completely. Elephant was saved by Almighty God from a crocodile. When elephant went in the river, was caught by the crocodile. But God saved the elephant when elephant prayed to God. So Pashu prayed Mukat ko tare, tare pahan utare. Almighty God can liberate animals, beasts, stones, anything, because this is God's creation. So Kabir Sahib reveals, why don't you meditate? Teu utar paar pare Ram naam line. This is enough encouragement for you, motivation for you to meditate. Sukar kukar jon prame tau laaj na aai. Still people laughed at Kabir Sahib, and Kabir Sahib said, you have been into the life of pig, dog, still you are not ashamed. Sukar means sur, the pig. Kukar means kutta, a dog. You have been into the life of dog and pig, still you are not ashamed. Ram naam chhad amrit kahe bikh khai. Forsaking the remembrance of God, which will help you to realize the amrit within your body, you're forsaking that and you're chasing the poison, the material. Taj param karam vid nikhed Ram naam lehi. Forget all the rituals. Vid nikhed, do and don'ts. I should do this, I shouldn't do that. If you fall in love with God, God will reform you inside out. Many times we have questions. What time should I meditate? How should I meditate? What should I eat? What I shouldn't eat? What time I should meditate? All these questions. Should I have incense? Toof. Should I go to pilgrimage? All these questions, Kabir Sahib is saying, don't get stuck into the rituals. Just do one thing. Just love God. Gur Prasad Jan Kabir Ram Kar Snehi. You need to have blessing of your Guru. Study Guru Granth Sahib Ji Maharaj. Carry on studying. Let it be 2 lines, 3 lines, or 100 lines every day. Guru's Bani will enlighten you. And you will fall in love with God. You will come to that realization. It can take time, but it is never too late, Kabir Sahib says. So may God bless you all. May Vaheguru bless you all. Have a great time. Time doesn't allow to go any further. Forgive all the mistakes and share the Fateh with love. Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa. Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh.